So that's probably like about an average size adult. You know, they get a little bit bigger than that. So each snake has kind of a unique pattern on the back, kind of like a fingerprint. So we'll go through and kind of describe that for the individual snake.
Intact at the very end of the